My name is Sydney of the city in Australia, and I'm about to show you how I progressed to be the person I am today with, of course, the help of my friends and family. But first, let me introduce myself further. I was born in Fountain Valley on May 31st, 5 years before my sister. I come from a Vietnamese background that most people wouldn't figure out. For my middle name, my parents named me Thuy, which is a Vietnamese name that means aquatic and friendly. When people first see me, they might think of me as a girly girl or shy and awkward person. Once they get to know me, they'll see that I am crazy, weird, friendly, and hyper. Enough about myself. Let's meet my family, the ones who walked down this journey with me since my first steps. They don't always have to be there with me, but I know I can rely on them when I need them. Let's begin with my mom, because ladies first. This is us at a wedding. In life, just like in this picture, she is constantly giving me support and has my back when I'm going through hard times. I remember a time when I cried because I didn't know how to do my homework and she tried helping me. But it has been a long time since she was in school, so she forgot most of the things I needed help on. Therefore, she got me a tutor. I am so thankful and relieved because ever since she got me a tutor, my grades started improving, which led me to accomplishing my goal of getting good grades. Overall, my mom is a big part of all the academic accomplishments I have made. No matter how many arguments my mom and I get into, I will always love her and appreciate every single thing she does for me. At times when I'm angry at her, I think about all the amazing things she has sacrificed for me and my family. If I didn't have a mom like her, I wouldn't be as blessed as I am now. Now, transitioning to the knight in shining armor when I am in distress. Just kidding, my dad is. This is me, Padre, and I in our favorite vacation spot, Cancun. He is always by my side in times when I am in fear. I remember this one horrible time at 3 in the morning when I was getting ready for bed, and I saw a spider out of the corner of my eye and was too afraid to kill it, so I woke up my dad. You can see how helpful he can be at times like this. No matter how small the task, he still assists me. In other words, he would be my shining knight in armor in a heartbeat. Of course, my dad can be a little too overprotective at times, but I know that he's only like that to protect me. He only wants what's good for me, and I realize that I have to live with that. Furthermore, he will always be the number one man in my heart, no matter what. Don't worry, I didn't forget about my sister Jacqueline, the most annoying person ever, who also brings out the best part of me. Even though she never listens to me, she can be a good encouragement in my life. Whenever I feel like giving up, she tells me that I came too far to let go of something I really want. She is also on my side when I am in trouble at times. Everywhere we go, I often get that she looks like a mini me, but a tomboy version. Of course, I'm obviously the better looking one. Hearing that she looks up to me makes me feel motivated because it's like I'm doing something great.
At times I wonder why I fall with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you initially.
Moving on to other people who greatly affected my life. My friends. They never fail to make me laugh or smile. Whenever I'm around them, I forget about everything else and live in the moment. The one thing I learned from friendships is that people come and go, so I had to learn how to forgive and forget. My friends take me away from all the stress and anxiety I get. With my friends by my side, I know I'm not alone. Sometimes they know me better than I do, and their presence reminds me that I'm not alone. I like to capture all the moments I have with all of my friends because in the future, I want to look back at them and smile. Knowing they are always there when I need them when things are going downhill makes me feel relieved that these special people are my very own friends. Just remember this, the qualities of your friends are much more important than the quantities of friends you have. Without the help of my friends and family, I wouldn't be where I am today. They are the main reason I live my life with joy and never give up. Even though I can be weird and crazy at times, I feel like the happiest person because of my friends and family. Remember, the people you surround yourself with should help you determine yourself and allow you to grow out, not drag you down. I want to remind you to keep your family and friends close and spend all the time you can with them because you never know when they won't be around anymore.
The proof is in the paper. We put the good in the good in the good life. We put the good in.